It all started with an unbranded confessional video on her Facebook and Twitter.
Como saben, estoy en un momento de cambio profundo y no solamente en mi carrera, sino en mi vida. Y lo siento muy aquí, muy en el corazón. Y quiero cambiar de una manera que se note como nunca.
Media went crazy, baby. Everyone speculated about what Paulina was about to do.
Paulina Rubio Patty podría estar embarazada.
Meanwhile, Bella Colliston introduced the idea of transformation from within through social media, inviting women to talk about their life-changing experiences and how they express them with Colliston's intense colors. Everything came together in a press conference where Paulina said bye-bye to her more than 30-year blonde image and revealed her new Colliston red hair.
Me encanta cómo se ve la Pau.
Paulina dejó de ser rubia.
Pues a mí me encanta que la chica dorada diera un giro con su imagen.
After a few weeks of earned media, Colliston launched the full campaign that included a web video portraying Paulina's transformation story. This video not only got more than 15 million views, did you say 15 million? Yeah, and counting. It also led Colliston to become the number one selling brand in Mexico, growing 15%. Oh, that's a humongous amount of money. Starring Paulina's new red 7744 that raised its sales by 60%. Oh my God, that's lots of new redheads. And that's how you turn scandal into brand success.